You're going to harm somebody. You get jealous.
Ooh.
Or envious.
Mm-hmm.
You will start saying things. I mean, it may be of some harm to somebody in an unjust manner. That's not supposed to happen. Just remember, we are here to always do the constructive thing, not the non-constructive thing. And envy and jealousy has proven to be non-constructive. Just like to say, I violated the code several times, I think, in the last two or three presentations. And I would like to point that out because I'm not exempt either. And how did I do it? I got preachy. And I don't know how long I've been doing this, but I really caught myself doing it last week, a week before last.
You started preaching, huh?
Yes, in other words, the code is not supposed to be preached.
Mm-hmm.
It's not even supposed to be taught. It's just supposed to be conversational. We have a conversation. Neely Fuller is not an expert on racism. There's no expert on racism except the racists themselves. So I'm just a fellow prisoner.
But people think you are an expert.
Yes, and that is a huge mistake. The only experts on racism are the white supremacists of this planet. They are the experts because they are the ones who are doing it, and everybody else who is non-white doesn't know nowhere near enough
about
racism.
That's a